Alright guys, so I look like shit. Sup, Jiggly Jays, Jasmine Evans here, back with another video. Today's video is going to be like de-stressing these Calvin Klein jeans. Let's get into it. I've never done this before, so probably not a good idea. They're just some basic Calvin Klein jeans that I've never worn before. My outfit's like a tutorial. I'm just like, what? I don't know. Sorry for the background noise. It's like my fan and stuff. So the first thing you do is you just like, I don't know. I don't know. I've never done this before. You just like line up the little legs of your jeans and lay them out flat. And there's two methods we're gonna be using today. First one is like, I don't know what to call it. And I don't exactly have tweezers. I'm gonna get you guys.
So wherever you want, like the, I don't know what to call it. You're just gonna make holes.
I just started with like one set and I just drew them on with a pencil. So you're gonna cut here and here. And if I remember, guys, I will try on the jeans. This is probably not gonna look good. Oh yeah. And so I don't accidentally like cut through both sides. I'm just gonna slip this piece of cardboard into the jeans. And this is also for the other method, which uses like a knife. So I don't want to accidentally cut through both sides. There we go, I finally got in. You want them to be kind of like an inch apart. Two lines. Doesn't have to be perfect. So after I do this, you're supposed to take tweezers, but I don't have any, so I have these little like medical scissors. And you're just gonna like pull out threads. I can't really do that with the scissors, so I'm gonna need to go find tweezers. Oh guys, this might be a bust because, yeah, we don't have tweezers. So I'm basically just pulling out the threads, you know, and when we're done, I'm gonna throw them in the washer, and I'll put like stain remover on the pencil. Y'all, if you guys are gonna do this, definitely have tweezers. So much easier, and I wish I had tweezers. Whatever, so I'm just gonna go ahead and use the other method. So you have a steak knife, and you just want to put the cardboard in there, and wherever you want, you basically just rub the steak knife back and forth quickly, careful not to get your hands, obviously. You're supposed to do it fast, but I don't know. How to do that. So I'll show you guys once I get one. This knife also isn't very sharp. I feel like you need like a sharp, because we are barely getting through. Alright, we're gonna go get a different, I couldn't find like the small sharp steak knife, so I have this bigger knife. Definitely have someone home with you in case you accidentally like injure yourself or something. This is not working for me, like these knives are not sharp. Like, this has done literally nothing except make a little tiny hole. And I don't want a little tiny hole. I want I guess I'm just gonna take the blade of the scissors and go back and forth like I was doing with the knife. Oh, why does that work better than the knife? I don't know. I'm basically just rubbing the scissors back and forth. Just made like a little distressed ring. Let's see if we can make some more. Alright, y'all, this does not work. It's gonna like light the pants. Y'all probably don't know what I mean. Just make them like warm and they'll be like easier to cut through, but it's not working. I have a pocket knife. It has like a bunch of different things. So far, guys, we literally have three little tiny rips. Well,
this one's bigger, but it's tiny. This doesn't work very well. I'm gonna keep doing it and come back when I'm done.
Alright, so this is one leg completed. I don't know how I need stirrups. That's like the cardboard under. I did use the pocket knife. It started to work. I might add a couple more rips up here after, but for now, this is this leg. I'm gonna move on to that leg. Alright, guys, they're a little too big on my ankles, but I'm going to try them on.
Who's the guy molesting your neck?
Alright, so this is so far. I need to take it on the waist because they're too big. Got here, you can see a better view. I love, like, the way they turned out. They're a little too big on the ankles too, but they're really cute. The only belt I could find is this braided, like, card thing. But I really like the way these came out. They're, like, super ripped. Like, I would be fine wearing these to school or something with this belt. Super cute. A little too big on the ankles. I'd probably wear, like, my high top Air Force of these jeans, so I'm gonna cut these ones too. This is so far. This is the first leg on this other pair of jeans. I really like these ones, and I hope they
guys, I'm finally almost done. Yes.
I can't wait to try these ones.
So I moved into my brother's room, so I'm gonna just show my little shoes real quick.
What about the other two?
Guys, here's the second pair of jeans. I'm about to try them on. Up on the couch so y'all can get a better view. These ones fit me better. I love these jeans. I love the way they turned out. Like,